Revelation chapter 3, verse 20, Jesus says, "Behold, I stand at the door and knock. If any man hear my voice and open the door, I will come in to him, will sup with him, and he with me." Jesus says he's knocking at your door. So why doesn't he just push the door open and come in and save you? Because he never interferes with your free will. You have a will of your own. That's the way he made you. He made you in his image. You can reject him. You can go to your grave rejecting him, rejecting Christ. And there's nothing God can do about it. He will do everything in his power to warn you or to stop you. But he will not trespass on your free will.
Amen. Well said. Amen. That's very good. You know, I'm going to break this down as simple as I possibly can. Let's see how good I can do. Let's see. If someone was to go out and buy me a brand spanking new truck right off the showroom floor, or these days, whatever, you ordered 6 months in advance, whatever. But if it's a Chevy, a Ford, a Toyota, whatever it is, you figure it out. Brand new truck, puts it out in the parking lot, leaves the keys in it, looks at me and says, "Go get it. It's yours, hoss." But I don't do it. I don't go get in the truck. I don't crank it. I don't drive it. I don't take ownership of it. I look at it, and then I go about my business. Well, the truth of the matter is, the truck isn't actually mine. I didn't accept it. It's the same with what Jerry was talking about with free will and salvation. Like the guy, the supposed guy, that bought me the truck, Jesus did everything necessary for every single one of us to spend eternity with him in heaven. But we must accept that wonderful gift. Now, sadly, if we don't accept the free gift of salvation that Jesus offers us, then we're denying it. And if we die without accepting salvation, we will tragically spend eternity apart from Jesus in hell. Man, accept him today. Listen, bottom line on my end. If I wouldn't have accepted that brand spanking new $60,000, $70,000, $80,000 truck and it sat there and somebody jacked it up and took the rims and tires, somebody keyed it, a month later somebody lit it on fire, man, that would be sad. But if I didn't accept the free gift of salvation, I would spend eternity forever and ever and ever and ever without Jesus. I would die and go to hell. That's tragic.
Tragic. Some famous artist drew a picture of Jesus standing at the door. When he was done, he showed it to a friend. His friend said, "Hey, you left out an important part of the door. You left off the handle." The artist said, "This door is a picture of the human heart, and the handle of the door is on the inside." You see, this is the picture we have of Jesus in Revelation. He stands at the door and he knocks. Now, he won't break the door in. The Lord Jesus has moved heaven and hell to get to the door of your heart. But when he gets there, he will stop and knock. But you will have to open the door to let him in.
He did everything for us. We have to accept, and that's it. Accept the free gift, man. Well said. That's absolutely truth, and this is 100% truth.
See you on the next video.